Okay. Sorry, that took so long. Okay, so I need to find my steward. I'm not sure that's probably my daughter.
What? I knew you couldn't stay away. Admit it, you were lost without me. With a master of magic at your side, you'll have nothing to fear.
Mama, we're playing a game. Do you want to play?
Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there.
So, basically, you have... I'm gonna do a lot of glitches today, and I'm gonna... try to get the 25 clear the wolf's cave, which I
don't know. What's the Jarl going to do about it?
At all.
How are we supposed to be?
In the winter biome, like right here, like big winter biome, do not go there because you could, I already discovered that place, she sounds stupid. Well, do not go just alone in the winter biome, or you could face a frost troll, which sucks and it's just awful. And the frost trolls are just so annoying. But the saber cats are... well, not as bad, but... oh, fuck, I'm wolves. I hate wolves.
Look at those ruins. Think there's gold inside?
I hate this follower, but my other steward died, so I have to look at him. He literally is so fucking cocky and I hate him. Covering all seven.
Huh?
Stop being a pussy. Sorry about my language. Okay. I've done this before in the other, in a different life. Especially we had to follow him and I have to get this claw. Which.
You can't beat me.
Jesus, for some reason that still fucking scares me. How much do I have? Okay, right, good. Oh, fuck it. Oh, I'm gonna die so fucking.
Divine smile on you, friend. Don't make me wait too long. I get bored very easily. Try not to walk into any spike-filled pits or filthy skeever dens.
He tells that to me while he likes to fucking just fall into a little fucking trap. Okay, I need to keep my language under control.
Fighting Draugr is as much about controlling your fear as anything else.
Another closes. Very fucking jump scuzzle. I basically just let my companion do all the work because it's so annoying. Yeah, in this life, I'm a red guard. What's the name? Polaris. It is actually, I always like put thought into my names. And, basically, Polaris was one of Polaris's dragons. Thank you.
you in pieces.
You see how stupid this guy is? I have already lost 2 fucking steroids.
Do try not to set off any traps, will you?
So we should be there.
Watch it!
History. If these ruins frighten you, take comfort in the knowledge that I am here.
Bullshit, I could kick your ass. Sorry. Thank you. we should be there soon as Roy. But he's here. I mean, not in a literal sense. Because, okay, magic barrier.
Draugr are slow and clumsy. Hardly a challenge for a man like me.
You know the mission at the very beginning of the game, the Golden Bear Claw? So basically it's the same thing but with a ruby. Wrong one. Yeah, right. Yeah, Ruby Bear Claw. Right here. stay here while Vegeta gets killed.
Don't like the looks of this.
Hola! It is time!
Okay, so basically I'm just staying back here because there are like so many people things that need to kill, but if they come, I wouldn't want to kill them. I just don't like doing those. Okay, so if y'all want more videos like this, just recommend what I should do next in the comments or in the chat whatever. And yeah, I'll make more videos like this.
Keep your eyes open for traps. Okay. Old ruins like this are usually filled with them.
Shut up. God, these are the ruthless ones. But these dragons have like powers. Ice, flames, stuff like that. If it's like in the ice biome, that'd be mainly ice, but if it's not, it just really depends where you are to see where the trigger's power is.
Insolent rat, die!
Need something? All right, what is it? What do you need? Can't do that. Sorry. Okay, got it. Good afternoon. I am an apprentice wizard, not a pack mule. Oh, very well, but make... You lead, I'll follow. The ancient Nords were a savage people, but they built some remarkable crypts and temples.
The Nord people were not what you speak of. They are... I guess... I'm gonna die, you come in. Okay, now I need to go back to solitude. I need to go back to this cave. And tip, if you want to get to Bard's College faster, fast travel to the Blue Palace, and it'll be like right outside there instead of just having to walk the entire way. It's annoying. Sure, I need to level up. Yeah, so I'm going to move my family here. I know it's a little bit of a corrupt city, but I think I can get it out. Wrong place. And hello.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly.
I know. Because I got Corona. It's just me, does anyone else remember the song? Where Michael says, she told me she got COVID-19. And shit like that. How did you know, though? What if Michael Jackson had his self frozen for years because
late
he knew 171. That? Because he knew that that there was gonna be coronavirus and he was going to wait it out and after it.
Rowan suffered a massive.
Ah, you've returned. How goes? I have to admit, I didn't think it would actually be there. Now, let's take a look at this. Oh. Oh no, this won't do at all. The copy is on the parts that are read. It means that if she isn't, it means that the burning of King Olaf make it. I suppose I could copy his style. Oh, Olaf, death dealing, your legend is lies, lurid, and false. Your cunning cat. King Olaf was Olaf One Eye? He famously captured the dragon Numenex and took... Nah! All right, I'm writing that in. I'm not sure about the court, but I find that much more probable than Olaf capturing a dragon. Olaf from but solitude stood strong, Skyrim's truest protectors. Oh, strange. According to history, Solitude attacked Winterhold, but Asgeir seemed to be saying Olaf reacted. What do we say happened? It's not the most exciting answer, but the most likely. I'll write it in. It has a few final lines, but that's all we needed to add. I need to head to court immediately and present this. You should come! I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
The Bard's College is pretty cool. I actually have a bard of my own. He actually graduated from this college. happening here. Okay, we gotta get to the Blue Palace.
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent.
There's a lot of things in this life that I wish I could do that I could.
I do hope the court likes the verse. I think we've done an excellent job of recreating it.
You know, there's life,
I think my voice is ready. I hope we've done this well. Unbelievable! You have done us a great service here. I can't begin to thank you enough. Soon. These things. I need you to go speak to Yorn. He was preparing the. Tell him to finish the preparations. The festival is back on!
Sibyl Sten.
Yeah, if you don't know what the festival is, basically, King Olaf was a bad king, I guess. And basically they love him to show how Drake is what he deserves, basically. I think it's kind of strange, just let the dead be in peace.
I'll tell Ev, come talk to me after dark. We'll get the festival started when you do. Ah, great. Looks like you'll be one of us soon. We'll gather outside the college for the burning of King Olaf. I wish only to graduate and enroll with the Legion. My drums will lead our troops to victory.
Well, there's also the winter home college, but you have to be at, like, level 9 so you can actually do it. This is with the burn. Yeah.
Spiced wine here. First cup is paid for by the college. So what time? Good morning.
What's so good about it?
Okay, man, look me up because I guarantee you.
Good day.
Yeah, so we basically just wait here until this guy gets here.
Welcome, people of Solitude! Welcome to Solitude, home. The festival would not have been possible without the dedication and hard work of our latest applicant. May song speed you along. With the lighting of the effigy, we remember all those Solitude soldiers out fighting the good fight in this thankless war.
I haven't been shown for like.
I think they like you. Yes, congratulations. Due to your adventurous nature, several of the college professors have some things they wish you to do. What's more, Elisif has declared the burning of King Olaf should be. And finally, there's the matter of the patronage that Elisif wanted me to give you.
See that you keep at it. That is all.
Okay, so
I believe Sanguin would be pleased.
Congratulations on getting the festival restored. Labrina, that fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer. I just got a ransom note for it. That flute Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute! Apparently, Larina told him some story about the flute being able to make the dead dance. It's just a flute. A really old and valuable flute.
I believe Sanguine
flute,
would be pleased with this festival.
Okay, so we're going to Snow Point Beacon to, you know, clear the thing out. Well, I'm going to end the stream. I'm gonna end the stream here and continue this on Twitch. So I will be posting another stream tomorrow. Be here for that. So thank y'all guys for watching. Hope y'all have a great day. Bye.